Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add PNG in Snapseed. If you don't know how to add PNG images in Snapseed, I'm going to show you an easy way to do it. So at first, open the Snapseed app. Now click on the plus icon to add the PNG. For now, I'll choose this image. Now to add PNG to this image, you can simply click on Tools. From here, scroll a bit and you'll see double exposure option. Click on it. Now click on the plus icon to add the image. Make sure you've downloaded PNG images. For now, I'll choose this one, which has no background. I can also adjust it according to my liking. And just like that, wherever I want to place it, I can place just like that. And we can also add different filters by clicking here. And once you're happy with your edit, simply click here to save changes. And just like that, we have added a PNG in Snapseed. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.